And there's the green flag. Jordan Boyce pulls that 67 out to an early lead.
Like Almaquist's competitors, he's going around the bumps, whereas like the 12 and the 9M, they're going right through the middle of them. Like if you look at the right side of the 9M car, it's all folded over because he hit the bump so hard.
This is where you watch the other veteran out there of Ed Turnbull in the 10-8, and he's got that car staying out of trouble too. Staying out of trouble, he can't get around the 9M of Tom Massa. White flag out this time by.
And the 12A car has caught the 67 of Jordan Boyce.
For his second place position, Riley Evil in the 12. Number 12 takes the first place position. And the caution lights are out. There's the green flag. And we're running 25 laps in the feature race here for the A-Mods. Mad Mike Hagen off to an early lead start on the pole. He's got that 27X under his foot. But there isn't a good spot to come out of number four corner at all. We're watching these cars come out of there. Man, there's some rough licks coming through number four corner. And through all of number three and four in the back end there. number 12 car out in the lead and a good distance ahead of the second place of Jim Harris. Or is that Chris Hortness? Chris Hortness in the 17. Still with a good grip on first place here, that 12 car. He's got a quarter of a lap on the rest of the field right now. This is where Ed Turnbull wants a caution, but there's not much happening here right now. They're still getting down to the last laps. Oh, and we got the 9M of Tom Massa sideways in number one corner, and cautions are out. There's the green flag, 12 laps to go. Ed Turnbull bolts up on the outside of the number 10 car. Trying to overtake Riley Ebel in the 12. The kids holding them off for now, taking the inside line again, trying to stay out of the ruts. And he does successfully. Ed Turnbull looking with momentum coming on the front straightaway. Positions. Riley Emel not keeping the low line as well, coming through number four corner that time. Just about overtaken by the...
An engine expired going into turn one, that's the 66.
Kelly Bauman's got trouble in the 66 car, taking it off the racing surface.
Turnbull's got the run on the high side.
Riley Emel keeping to the low side, staying out of the ruts. And then cutting Ed Turnbull off on the front straightaway. Laps to go. Riley Ebel, not as much of a lead on that 10th car as he had before that last caution, but he's gaining a bit of ground now again as he keeps on that low line through number four corner. Turnbull gave up on the high line in the number three and four corner anyway, and he took down to more to the mid groove to the low line, seeing that he isn't going to catch young Ebel. Couple of laps, and he's got that cushion with him again now in front of the 10 car of Eddie Turnbull. He's never given up on that low line yet, working out the number three and four corner.